Okay, welcome back to another episode of Kerbal Space Program 1.3 with mods. Alright, so let's take some more quests. Well, we had to do this one manned flight above 18,000 kilometers. Let's do that. We can pretty easy actually get him into orbit. Let's make a new one. Command pod. Let's see. Engines. Let's actually put some science on this thing too. Science. Barometer. Thermometer. Telescope. That one's not useful unless you're landed. Okay, and then we want thermal and a parachute. For big payloads. Double shoot. Doesn't cost much more. Doesn't seem to matter too much. It's a bit heavier. All right, let's see. And then we'll put some fuel tanks on it. And an engine. Coupler in there. I wonder why it's not showing for stage 2. Oxidizer too. These are liquid fuel tanks for jet planes. Let's see, that's 4,000. Let's also do. Boosters. Okay, that's 5,000. It's better to put it in a separate stage, looks like. Symmetry. Let's also put some electrical in there. Need some bigger batteries. Let's see, rocket Mark One. See if I can research bigger, better batteries. So I got a bunch of science now. Down here, maybe. Fuel cell array. I think this is what I want. Activate. Charges slowly activate for a large short duration charge. By converting fuel and oxidizer into energy. Thing. Antenna array. Wonder why it says 10,000 here, and then down there it says 4,500. It's weird. Reaction wheel, mystery goo. Be good to get to that one eventually. All right, well, let's just get this one, and then we'll have the battery. And this requires miniaturization. It's this one, which I don't really need right now. Thing's huge. Oh, they have something in the middle. Guess I want this one. Okay, I don't want you. And then solar array. Six a second. Let's try putting a scientist in there, see if you can reset this thing. Put that here. I think there's some ladder somewhere. I got 5,000 delta V. That should be enough to get to orbit. According to what I read online, you only need 4,500, somewhere on there. And that should contain all the science experiments. Parachute. Second stage. Reasonable enough. Let's try it. There's no pilots aboard. Guess I'll just use that. Comm devices. Need one of those. This one's supposed to communicate fast, but looks pretty big, huh? It's kind of like, yeah, it looks like it's going to extend or rip off during launch. Forgot to engage smart SAS ASS surface. Okay, execute. Transmit that. No comm devices. What do you mean? I got a big comm device right there. Destroy the part. Okay, once I get to 10,000. Fins, so I can't control it. Get more stuff. Alright, let's get rid of this thing. This is good when you're in space, looks like. Dynamics. I can only do 3 until I upgrade. Save that. How much is it going to cost upgrade? Whole lot of money. Turn back. Don't want to go really above 300, but until you get to 10K. Okay, let's try maneuvering. All right, seemed to work. Around 30K, we'll go to 20 degrees. Until we get to 100,000 apoapsis. Wait till their apoapsis hits. I have to land. Fuel either. We don't really need to orbit, I just kind of want to. He should be able to EVA. Quick save that. Let's try EVAing. Cannot disembark. Astronaut complex upgrade required, I see. Crew report. Transmit that. Can extend the solar panels. Try again in space. As soon as I get to the other side, see, it still thinks I'm in suborbital. The moon. Some crew reports. Alright, can we transmit this one? Restoring will require a scientist. We'll have a scientist. Let's transmit that one. And transmit that. So wait till the apoapsis. Let's just rotate around and we'll land. close these things. That's why it's nice to actually have action groups. Blocked by curtain. I understand. It's very strange. Go. Come in for a landing. Now I just time warp this. Just gonna rip off. I don't know. Like, I just can't close them. I'm clicking on them. This is stupid stuff like lockpick curbing. Eh, whatever. Solar cells blowing up as expected. Looks like it's going to be a water landing. Might come in for land. Alright. Made it through the atmosphere. Launch my parachute. Yep, it's a water landing. Going to the clouds. Like a double parachute. Very sensitive equipment. report while flying over the water. Crew report while in the water. All right. Manned altitude, nice. Let's recover. One XP gained. Moon flyby. Boot camp. Take a scientist through boot camp. Recruit scientists, then place them in the vessel capable of completing the mission. Collect science. Scientist. Next hire is $50,000, $40,000. It's like you barely offset my cost. Scans, seismic scans. I could make a plane. I haven't done much plane stuff in this game. Conduct an orbital survey of the sun. Put a satellite in orbit. Pretty easy. Looks kind of complicated in terms of the specifics, however. But it does give you a lot of money. Different atmospheric surveys. $100,000. All we have to do is bring one extra Kerbal into space for 4 hours. Pilot. Recover Kerbals. Give me a good amount of money. Maybe I should do this one. This is a pretty sweet one too, in terms of money. It expires pretty quickly. I need to tell what star rating is. Trivial contracts. Exceptional contracts. Longitude of ascending node. Yeah, I really need like proper upgraded stuff to do that one properly though. This one wouldn't be too bad because I think I just replaced one of my modules with. I might even be able to research. Like a canister that gives me multiple seats. Space exploration. Yeah, I want like this one. Looks pretty far in though. Crew capacity is 4. This one would be good too. Crew capacity is 2. Requires any of these. Simple command modules. Yeah, I wouldn't be able to get to it yet. But I think I could take this one. Yeah, mark 2. And just rip out the science piece of it. Instead, put like one of these guys in there. Like the rest doesn't matter so much. And that should work. Don't have a lot of Delta V left though. I could. Let's see. Put more fuel here, maybe. Yeah, give me 5,000. That should be good enough. Quick save it. I really just can't do it. Space tourism. Let's do that one. Now it says I gotta put a pilot in there. So let's put a pilot. And then we want a tourist. We just need to be above 7,500 periapsis for 4 hours. surface. Oops, lost a wing. I make it complicated to do this maneuver. Ah, he did it. Good enough. Somewhere around 30,000 feet, 30,000 miles up. I should put it a little bit higher, maybe. So need the zap wraps to stick it to 70 optimally. All right, that's good. Time warps until we get to the apoapsis, and let's face the apoapsis. Okay, 40 seconds, 30. 20. Okay, that's good. Let's burn there. We got a circular orbit almost. Let's get in there. There it goes. Okay, we're in orbit. keep going until we get higher up. Because we're dropping right now. We have to go through this low point. I wonder what this green line is. Go. I guess I'll just splash down stuff. It's weird that it's fixed now. Is that where, like, it's not where our base is, is it? I don't think so, no. Maybe it's on the other side of the planet? Don't know. Wow, this is pretty long. It's like a whole bunch of orbits. How are we looking on everything? Still pretty good. They got 3 days of food and water, so I don't have to mess with that. As long as I get them down. Almost. You get to be up here for 4 hours exactly, and then I'm taking you down. All right, time is up. Transmit the data. Nice. So what's his view at the window? He doesn't see nothing. It's a lot of money for seeing nothing. Okay. How do I get my cursor back? There it is. Alright, let's go retrograde. A quick save the game in case I mess it up. Kind of hard to mess it up though. Okay, there we go, we're landing. Time warp it in. Slowing down the time warp so they retrograde. The smart ASS kicks on. And we're landing. Looks like we'll land on the land too, which is nice. For landing on the land. It should be okay to go full speed. Surface info. Deploy the parachute. See, this parachute slows you down until you get to what, 1,000? 1,500? And then these slow you down a lot. It's a nice part of Kerbal. Go. Done. And you gotta recover them. Gain 2 experience. Pants to level 1. So did Jebediah, nice. And we got $100,000, sweet. Now we're $300,000. Alright. That's a good stopping point for the episode. Thanks for watching, see you next time.